after the nurse's ball. I figure you might have been contacted by now.
By whom?
Police? Quartermaids?
What kind of incident are we talking about?
Carly pulled a gun on AJ.
Is everybody okay?
Yeah, I got the gun away from her.
What about the third party?
Well, he was in one piece when we left, but, you know, in the cold light of day, he could get mad and be filing charges as we speak.
All right, well, I'll check it out and get back to you. And if I need to meet with you, how am I going to find you?
I'll send my plane for you.
This is not a good time for me to get away.
Any word on Stefan?
I'm afraid not.
Let me know. I'll get my men on it.
I'll let you know. And if there's a problem about the other matter, then you're going to...
Let me tell you something. If AJ is smart, he'll forget what happened last night.
And if he isn't smart?
I'll handle it. Just keep me informed.
Sonny!
Bye.
Sonny, where are you?
Sonny.
What is it?
Michael's gone.
No, he's okay.
He's not okay. He's not in his room. Where could he have gone?
He's on the beach with Leticia, having a great time.
Well, Leticia's not his mom. Wander off.
No, no, the lifeguard's there. Oh, okay, wait. We'll both go. Okay, but you gotta calm yourself down. I mean, we don't want Michael to see upset. I know.
He's my boy. You know, he's my baby. I can't take any chances.
Nothing's gonna happen to Michael. I will take care of you and Michael. I told you that. You got nothing to be sorry about. Nothing.
Lunch.
Michael's out cold. He's got a zillion new freckles on his face.
Sea air does that.
Gives you freckles.
No, it makes you sleepy.
Really?
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm hungry.
All right, well, sit down. Eat. Putting things in here.
Oh, my God. I can't wait to hear that film developed. I got some pictures of you and Michael making that sandcastle.
You know what? Don't be sending pictures off of me when I haven't seen them.
No, you don't get to censor them. Anyway, I'm sorry about that. I freaked out before.
Forget about it.
Something comes over me when I don't know where Michael is.
Michael's protected. You don't have to worry about anything. This is your time. Do whatever. You want to see Bobby, I'll fly her down here. Whatever you want, I'll make it happen. You understand?
Thank you.
What?
Why? Why are you being so nice to me?